You didn't have a chance to beat Lacey. She was possibly my greatest creation.
What? She was the most boring, uninspired persona you have ever had.
Uninspired? She was flawless.
She sucked.
She was an angel. It's a tragedy she had to die just to get you out of your room.
I guess that's the silver lining. Lacey's dead.
You keep her name out of your mouth.
You're really sensitive about this.
I'm sorry that I'm sensitive about sacrificing such a brave and confident soul.